The Brooklyn Bridge, Madison Square Garden, and the Statue of Liberty were just some famous landmarks where George C. Parker managed to scam money out of unsuspecting buyers. It is a fact that he sold the Brooklyn Bridge at least twice a week, once for as much as $50,000. If you are a curious soul who wants to learn more about George C. Parker, double-click the video, check the link in the comment, and subscribe to our channel to get more of such mind-blowing content every day.